are two mariners, our ship's sole survivors in this belly of a whale. Its ribs are ceiling beams, its guts are carpeting. I guess we have some time to kill. You may not remember me, I was a child of three, and you a lad of 18. But I remember you, and I will relate to you how our histories interweave. At the time you were a rake and harassed about, spending all your money on the whores and hounds. Oh, you had a charming air, all cheap and debonair, my widowed mother found so sweet. And so she took you in, her sheets still warm with him, now filled with filth and foul disease. As time wore on, you proved a dead-ridden, drunken mess, leaving my mother a poor consumptive wretch. Oh, oh, and then you disappeared, your gambling arrears, the only thing you left behind. And then the magistrate reclaimed our small estate, and my poor mother lost her mind. Then one day in spring, my dear sweet mother died. But before she did, I took her hand as she dying cried. Oh, it took me 15 years to swallow all my tears among the urchins in the street, until a priory took pity and hired me to keep their vestry nice and neat. But never once in the employ of these holy men did I ever once turn my mind from the thought of revenge? Oh. One night I overheard the prior exchanging words with a penitent whaler from the sea. The captain of his ship, who matched you toe-to-tip, was known for one cruelty. The following day, I shipped to sea with the privateer, and in the whistle of the wind, I could almost hear. Oh, oh.
Find him, find him, tie him to a pole and break his fingers.
Wicked deed.
And then that fateful night, we had you in our sight. After 20 months at sea, your starboard flank abeam, I was getting my muskets clean when came this rumbling from beneath. The ocean shook, the sky went black, and the captain quailed. And before us grew the angry joys of a giant whale. Don't know how I survived, the crew all was chewed alive. I must have slipped between his teeth. But oh, what providence, what divine intelligence, that you should survive as well as me. It gives my heart great joy to see your eyes.